அனைவருக்கும் சிறந்த அன்பளிப்பு. சரேகமா கார்வா.
But one of the most fun things for me in the second decoction, it's one of my last shows right now. I've been touring a lot. One of the most special things is I got to experience something really special because there are I'll tell you why. Because there are three words that we middle class people will never use. Those three magical words we will never say. Any guesses what those three magical words that we will never say are? Just No, not those three words. I want sex. No, I love you. We never say I love you. But the other three magical words we will never say is, how's life? Life is... Huh? What is that? Yedo. Exactly. Because if in my family you said life is good, what the... Hey, what's he saying? What is he talking about? Because if we hear the words life is good, you know what will happen? 100 black cats will cross the road, dead souls will get resurrected, mirrors will get cracked, captain will become the chief minister. Yo, we can't say the words life is good. Oh, it's as difficult as for us to say as for Jayalalitha Amma to have said, yes, I also make mistakes. Or Sonia Ji to say the second one was a mistake. Or for Kalyaner to say all three were mistakes only. What do I say? Very difficult. We can't say it. So when we say, how is life? We'll say, life, yeah, though. Life is going on. Though, one day, Patrick, yeah. We can't enjoy the good life, but in this second decoction tour, since it went to so many countries and so many different cities apart from home, Chennai was, I got to enjoy what I thought when I was a child was the good life, yeah. How many of you, let me try this. How many of you know what a bathrobe is? Bathrobe. Give me a round of applause if you know what a bathrobe is. Oh, lots of people know. Wow. Hey, nice. If you have ever worn a bathrobe, give me a round of applause. Ever worn a bathrobe? Oh. If you've ever worn a bathrobe only when you stayed in a hotel room, give me a round of applause. That is the true upper middle class of this country, macha. Because all of us are wannabe upper class. Whenever we go to a hotel room and we see the bathrobe, MGR put it! Sanjeev Kumar pente, Raj Kumar pente, abde pote, we'll be walking around the room. Hey! Butler, gadila, butler! Butler or gumana gadi or gadi. Chuma just generally walking around with swagger. Because if you're truly middle class, you would have wiped your face in it. Because bathrobe is basically a towel with strings attached. Strings lang kuduthirukanga enna nadakkirudhu. And if you've never worn a bathrobe in a hotel because you own your own bathrobe, then fuck off, boat club people. Because I get to stay in hotels when I go on tour, right? And that's such a jolly pleasure, macha, it is. Because one day I will own a house in my own name is a normal level dream, right? It's because it's an investment level dream. But one day I will book a hotel room in my own name is a orgasm level fantasy, macha. Because that involves spending. And spending is sinful, like forbidden fruit. Because what do you have for the hotel room once you leave it after you spend money? Nothing, only the memories, no? And that itself is sinful, like forbidden fruit. It's like sex before marriage. Or sex after 2 years of marriage. That also only memories. Because hotels are magical places, yeah. Like for instance, middle class people don't indulge in extramarital affairs too much not because of the middle class values of morality, but because of middle class values of money. Because it's okay to have extramarital affairs, but if you're going to book hotel room and do extramarital affairs, fuck off, what will people say? Your wife will even forgive you for the affair, she won't forgive you saying, oh, yanakku kauchi vatha avulukku hotel room, huh? That's why in South India, even an affair is called a small house, chinna vide. Vata, if you can't convert that into investment, don't do it in the first place. A small house in Moragadam is more valuable than a hotel room in the heart of Nungambakkam, theriyuma ungalukku? Because hotels are magical places for middle class people. Like for instance, when rich people go to a vacation, they use a hotel room as a place to come back to. Rich people go to Jaipur, they will stay in Taj Jaipur Palace. If middle class people go to Taj Jaipur Palace, we will not leave the Jaipur Palace. இங்கே தங்கல எல்லாம் இங்கேயே இருக்கே வாட் a lovely place because look at the facilities offered in a hotel look at that there's room service you can order what you want when you want and you just have to sign for it bill it to the room bill it சொல்லும்போது as if the room is going to pay for it when you say bill it to the room itself and glow comes to our face no it's like Aishwarya says in the L'Oreal ad because you are worth it we know we are not worth it but just the feeling bill it to the room next is housekeeping you can mess up the room however you want pretend to look away and walk away and come back everything will become clean and Tamils will become like swans and snakes on Viagra abbe wow and in a hotel room there's a different towel for everything macha towel for bathing is different from towel for face is different from towel on the floor in house all towel same towel only no macha in fact if they had different towel for bathing will be lungi towel for face will be air from the fan eh? And towel on the floor let's all accept it elastic bone jetties and bunions that is the most important middle class lesson macha ni calvin klein arnalo poom bugala arnalo elastic pona pora otta inga danda vara pora ni inga danda vara pora jetty karma that is next the hotel bed the bed just started with any jokes just the word the bed the hotel bed is one place where even an Indian man does not mind cuddling after sex before sex during sex no with the bed only pa with the bed only just wow have you seen that blanket they provide on a hotel bed the blanket the thin pretty beautiful it's called a duvet a French word has been invented to describe the blanket of love they provide on a hotel bed it's called as you're saying it's a saliva is going duvet compare this what they give in the lodge it's called the porvey what the porvey what the fuck is the porvey porvey can basically give you bed bugs bed sores and 12 different STDs can be contracted from it what the what STD you'll get ISD itself machan and every hotel has its own gym my god we can go whenever it's like an annual gym membership for free We can go whenever we want. Of course, we won't go. But at least this time, we are not paying for not going. Otherwise, the only activity is once a year, we will pay the fees. And the cardio heart rate will go up. That's the only cardio activity in my family. And then every hotel has its own pool. Pool! One gigantic body of water that we are all free to roam around the perimeter of. And dip our feet when nobody is watching. Oh! Oh, yo, that itself is Ganga Snana Moksha level, Varanasi level joy for us, machan. No middle class person has ever gone swimming in the pool. We don't have trunk, swimming suit, and nothing we have. We only have Bermuda, banyan, and go walking in the pool. The breaststroke, that pannunga, adhan theriyudhala, adhan porudhum. Don't ask for freestyle. That also will remove, machan.